Hello, best regards to all of you. In this opportunity, I will submit the work, a review of the flipped classroom method from an experience-based perspective. This work has been developed by professors from four different universities. University of Zaragoza, Polytechnic University of Madrid, Pontifical Catholic University of Peru, and University of Salamanca. In this work, we have used the term flipped classroom, although it is also known in other terms. What does the flipped classroom refer to? The traditional model is reversed. In the traditional model, the lesson is given in class and homework is done at home. And in the flipped classroom model, the lesson is given at home and homework is done in class. The sequence is the same, but the place of execution of these main activities is reversed. The application of this method promotes participation, interaction, and communication in class. We can achieve this, for example, by recording videos that with the master lesson that would be intended to be viewed by the students at home. Once we have worked on the theory at home, class will focus on doing practical activities. Regardless on the innovation method, there are two aspects that cause confusion. One of them is the technological chaos, since a single technology can be applied to different methodologies, and using a single methodology can be applied to different technologies. Another aspect is the tendency of course. Considering all of this, this work was applied to three areas: theoretical lesson, teamwork skills, and laboratory classes. It is an experience that reflects our research activity from 2012-2013 to the present. In the flipped classroom model, the entire session has the tendency to be recorded. We will submit a model where we are not going to record the entire session, but a small previously activity. Our goal is not to offer the entire master class to be visualized by video, but with a small part of the lesson, it is enough. In addition to visualizing the small part of the lesson, micro lesson, the students carry out a micro activity, but that provides some results and we collect information. What for? To make decisions based on the information which will lead us to obtain better results and prepare more active sessions. At the session, the results are considered, activities are proposed, feedback, sharing, knowledge creation. The main characteristic of this method is that the creation of individual, group, and collective knowledge of the students is promoted and managed. This is the method on which we have compiled evidence. This evidence shows us that the model can be applied to different subjects. Also, they can be applied to different learning activities. For example, in traditional exams, complex questions are enhanced. It is also suitable for laboratories and teamwork. Likewise, it generates much scientific evidence on the active participation of the students when using the flipped classroom method. Also, there is evidence that allows us to affirm that with this method, students create more learning resources using high cognitive activities in what is content creation. Peer-to-peer learning takes place where those contents created are used by other colleagues. Finally, collective intelligence. The experience of the students is incorporated into the subject and that experience is transformed into didactic resources. In conclusion, the work includes a table showing the impact, the scientific references that have been used, the measurement tool, and the impact in one of three areas. In the table, you will be able to see the synthesis of the scientific evidence that appears in the three, two, or in only one area. Thank you.